Things are going to deteriorate in northern and northwestern Iowa. Here we're just dealing with rain. It's light in the metro right now, but I do expect it to pick up here in the next hour. 39 degrees, northeast wind 13. Those are really going to pick up in the overnight hour. Here's what we got for your morning hour. The precipitation should be out of here by 6 a.m., although I think there could be even a little blowing snow in the metro then. Then the strong winds through at least noon. These are sustained. They're going to gust well in the 40s, maybe 50 miles an hour, and then the rest of the evening into the mid-evening hour at least, still above freezing. This is the additional snowfall expected tonight, so a band of 1 to 4 inches to the north and north, again on top of what you already have. And we may get a dusting here in central Iowa. It looks like a little tail of this system may move on through, so again, this would be additional snowfall in addition to what you already have out there. So wind advisory here for the metro that goes into effect 3 a.m. through noon. Wind gusts probably around 50 miles an hour. High wind warning to the east. This includes Grinnell, Sheraton, over and through Newton. You could get some wind gusts over 55 miles an hour. Then the winter weather advisory from Mason City, Fort Dodge, down to Jefferson and Carroll in effect until noon. And then the main area of the heavier snow, winter storm warning up in Sioux City and back in through most of northwestern Iowa where it is snowing right now. Then look at the metro. We got rain headed our way. It's cruising right up I-35. Can't rule out a clap of thunder with this. Rain in Sheridan. We had some heavier rain over in Poweshiek County, getting reports in out of Manly of 2 inches of snow on the ground. Snow from Wisconsin back and through Nebraska right now. And there's some tight bands of snow in Nebraska that they're going to have to pull on through. And then we'll just squeeze out so much wind. I mean, it is going to be very windy when you wake up tomorrow. And then high pressure settles on in, and that'll finally give us a break on Wednesday. So here we go. We could still get some thunderstorms where you get the rain, maybe some thunder snow. There's the tail of that snow moving on through, drying out the rest of the day on Wednesday. Winds calm down by the evening hour. Thanksgiving day looks dry. Thanksgiving night, I think we could see a mix down in southern Iowa. There could be a little bit of light snow moving on through, a dusting of snow. The problem will be late Thanksgiving night into Friday morning. There's the potential for some icing out there. So that's another thing to keep an eye out for, that we could see a coating of ice early on Friday morning. So from one system to the next. Rain and snow out there tonight, very windy, the low 32 degrees. Tomorrow, partly sunny by the afternoon, blowing snow in the morning hour, a high 36 degrees. 8-day forecast. So again, Wednesday, windy. Thanksgiving day, dry. Late Thanksgiving night, snow changing over to freezing rain. Notice the temperature Friday morning, 31, but then it'll transition to the rain. The good news is we'll get a great big meltdown on Saturday, 54, but then it could change back to a little bit of light snow Sunday morning. You almost need a doctorate in meteorology to keep up with this. And then 30s, I don't have that, 30s in the 40s next week. But